You back after the Christmas holidays, and I hope you had a splendid Christmas holiday too, because you're back on your favorite TV show. Welcome to the Back to School special of the Fieldhouse TV show. My name is Kiki Gusto, and I'll be your host for today with my special friends Crystal and Fikayo. Today I'll be sharing with you all the cinema and movie thrills of the season. Wish me luck as I take you on this half an hour journey. And also, ensure you follow us on social media platforms written on the screen. And please don't go anywhere. Just stay tuned. Coming up, some pretty exciting movies were released during the holiday season. And of course, we're not left out in all the fun. Paddington, Ferdinand and Coco were available for us kids, and of course, adults to enjoy our holidays at the cinema. We also hope you took out some time from your busy schedules. And for the kids, you forced your parents to take you to the cinema during the holiday season. We line up a rundown of all movies currently showing in cinemas across the nation. And finally, Crystal is here to bring you the most entertaining and hilarious responses from our fans on FanZone. You definitely do not want to miss this for anything. This is a fun-filled show, so stay tuned.
My name is Crystal. I want to know how you spent your holiday, but you have to know how I spent my holiday. I went to different places, but you don't need to know. I went to different places with my family and my sister. I went to the park, the playground, and I want to know how you spent your holiday, so come with me. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Ajifola Olamileko.
What did you do this holiday?
I spent most of the time at my grandma's house.
What movie did you watch?
I watched Coco and Ferdinand.
Well, did you like the movie?
Yes, I did. My best one was Ferdinand.
Bye. See you another time. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Peju.
What did you do this holiday?
Basically, I was just indoor in holiday.
Okay. What movie did you watch?
I've seen Wife on Strike, the first one. I've seen Wedding Past, the first one. So I'm going to see Wife on Strike, Evolution, and also I'm going to see Wedding Past 2.
What was your favorite?
Wedding Past, the first one.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Taiwo.
What did you do this holiday?
Holiday, my kids were home, so it was just partying, seeing friends and all that.
Okay, what movie did you watch?
Yeah, I saw Wedding Party 2, I saw Pitch Perfect 3, and I saw The Bridge.
Okay, what was your favorite?
Wedding Party 2.
Okay, bye.
From us at Film House Cinemas.
From us at Film One Distribution and Production. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
fun. In the meantime, here's a rundown of the children movies that will be showing in the cinema this year. And I can definitely assure you that these movies will blow you away this year.
Christmas Eve. A time of mystery. Expectations. Who knows what might happen?
The world is a mysterious place. There are marvels of nature just waiting to be discovered by those who are daring enough to look. Marvels like the creature I had only heard existed in legend. A mythical monster straight out of your worst nightmares, with wild eyes and a hideous face and feet that were amazingly, freakishly small! It's a terrifying creature with perfect white teeth and breath that just smells all minty fresh. And the only hair it has on its entire body is on the top of its head!
Stop it, Migo! You're scaring him!
Hey, don't be scared. It's just a story. Everyone knows that the Smallfoot isn't real.
Or is it?
Oh, that's nice. Real nice. Way to scar him for life.
For over a century, the hotel has been his life. But next summer, if anyone needs a vacation, it's Drac.
A cruise?
Ooh. Surprise!
Oh, no.
Dad!
Okay, smile.
Check it out, Drac. There's so much to do. Olympic-sized swimming pool.
I got this.
All you can eat, buffet. Full service spa.
Yeah, so impressive. It's like a hotel on the water.
Who is that?
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, Okay, Dad, thank you. Pretty sure it was Hannan, Hannan. Let's get this thing cracking. Oh no, Blobby's gonna puke.
Wow, I'm definitely looking forward to these movies. I can't wait. My name is Krista. What's your name?
Victor.
Okay. If I had to spend a day with Ferdinand or Paddington, who would you choose?
Ferdinand.
Oh, well, Paddington has been my favorite all the while.
Paddington, of course.
Ferdinand.
Say Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, fire time without pause.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pepper. Peter.
Peter Piper picked a pick of people. Peter Piper picked a pick of people.
Now I have my friends with me. So let's see if they can say Peter Piper picked a pick of people peppers 5 times down person.
Please take pick out your friends.
Peter Piper picked a pick of pickle peppers. Peter Piper picked a pick of Peter Piper picked a pick of pickle peppers. Pizza Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Pizza Piper picked a peck of
pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. 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 Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper.
Mr. Gruber! Oh, what's this?
Ah! This is London.
It's wonderful. Aunt Lucy always dreamed of coming to London. If she saw this, it would be like she were finally here.
Aunt Lucy!
Oh, Paddington.
This is perfect.
Paddington, now happily settled with the Brown family, picks up a series of odd jobs to buy the perfect present for his Aunt Lucy's 100th birthday, only for the gift to be stolen.
Are you quite sure you're ready for the workplace, Paddington?
It's Phoenix Buchanan.
Dad's celebrity client.
I suppose you know who I am.
Oh, yes. You're a very famous actor.
VIP. Celebrity.
Or used to be. Now you do dog food commercials.
This pop-up book, where on earth did you find it?
Mr. Gruber's antique shop.
Stop! Freeze!
Hold it right there.
But I'm not the thief.
Mysterious things have been happening all over town.
We're rich again.
I may look like a hardened criminal, but I'm innocent.
We're going to need a foolproof plan.
If anyone can recognize a criminal, it's us.
He's a master of disguise.
What?
This is breaking and entering. I haven't broken anything.
Where do you think you're going, Bear?
Paddington wouldn't hesitate if any of us needed help.
He looks for the good in all of us.
Oh.
Marmalade?
Oh. Take a seat.
Ferdinand is like a very big.
Holy beefaroni, you're ginormous!
More meat to love!
Very strong.
You ready to put those wings to work? Launch!
Oh no.
You shot Maria into the sun. Sorry!
Family of pet.
Who's my good boy?
Hey, I thought I was the good boy.
Ferdinand is a young boy who escapes from a training camp in rural Spain after his father never returns from a showdown with a matador. Adopted by a girl who lives on a farm, Ferdinand's peaceful existence comes crashing down when the authorities return him to his former captors. With help from a wisecracking goat and three hedgehogs, the giant but gentle bovine must find a way to break free before he squares up against El Primero, the famous bullfighter who never loses.
Ferdinand is like very big.
Holy beefaroni, you're ginormous!
More meat to love!
Very strong.
You ready to put those wings to work?
Launch! Oh no.
You shot Maria into the sun. Sorry!
Family of pet.
Who's my good boy?
Hey, I thought I was the good boy.
But if the world sees Ferdinand as one thing, a fighter.
I am here to select a bull. My hands are my instruments, as are my arms, legs, chest, and buttocks.
Nope, I'll pass, thanks. You guys go ahead.
I know exactly how Ferdinand feels.
Let's go out there and give it 110%.
Woohoo! Match him in the head!
Actually, I'm gonna pass on the violence.
This is unfair.
You finally ready to fight? Come on!
I am not a fighting bull.
The movie sends a message that resonates very strongly with me. Don't judge a bull by his cover.
There are places out there where you don't get pushed around for being yourself.
Hedge for one, yeah.
And hog for all.
Oh, don't leave me hanging.
Everybody in!
Wait for me!
From the creators of Ice Age and Rio.
I'm getting out of this place.
He's coming now. He's coming now.
Can you just try to be a little more quiet?
Shh.
Ferdinand.
The door to freedom. Just do exactly what we do. Do exactly as we do.
Fun group. Welcome to detention.
Spencer.
Bethany.
Fridge.
Martha. You're all here for a reason. You know what it is. You should be thinking about who you are and who you want to be. Fortunately, you'll have plenty of time to figure that out while you're cleaning out the basement.
Four high school kids discover an old video game console and are drawn into the game's jungle setting, literally becoming the adult avatars they chose. What they discover is that you don't just play Jumanji, you must survive it. To beat the game and return to the real world, they will have to go on the most dangerous adventure of their lives, discover what Alan Parrish left 20 years ago and change the way they think about themselves. Or they'll be stuck in the game forever.
What's this?
Jumanji? A game for those who seek to find a way to leave their world behind.
What are those?
Avatar names. So you pick a character and then you're that person in the game.
Which one do I pick?
I don't think it matters that much. Should we play?
What's going on?
What's up with your hand? Ah! Holy shit!
Where the rest of me?
Oh my God. Fridge?
Yeah, I'm Fridge. Who are you?
It's me, Spencer.
Who is she?
Martha? I think we got sucked into the game, and we've all become the avatars we chose.
So that means I'm...
Bethany?
Oh. Bethany! Bethany!
No! I'm an overweight middle-aged man.
Welcome to Jumanji.
Everybody run! Why am I going so slow?
Welcome to the jungle. It gets worse every day.
Wow.
Learn to live like a animal in the jungle where we play. You gotta look up for what you see.
I have to warn you, I think I'm a very strong puncher.
You can't even think you want
so good at that.
Cry, it's gonna be okay.
All right, all right.
I can't help it.
When I found you, I saw raw, untamed power. And beyond that, something truly special.
Something inside me has always been there. But now it's awake.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now.
Let the past die. To become what you were meant to be.
We are the spark that'll light the fire that'll burn the First Order down.
Come on!
This is not going to go the way you think. Fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
That's all, folks. Hope you had fun, because we sure did. Catch us next month on another Kids Special Edition. Also, ensure to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. We are your favorite kids presenters.
And we hope you join us for another thrilling episode of the Kids Special Edition. And remember, never give up on anything. Keep trying. Don't be afraid to try out new things. And until next time, have an amazing school term, friends. We love you. Goodbye.
What did you do this holiday? How to spend a day with Ferdinand or Paddington? Who you choose?
I think Coco.
Goodbye.
Are you as excited as I am? Wow.